and they're kooky, mysterious and spooky. They're all together ooky, the Addams Family.
What's happening, Anoka? I'm Emma.
And I'm Ace Bates. And today is Tuesday, April 26th. Let's go!
The AP Lang and Comp exam is 2 weeks away. For more on that, let's send it out to our roaming reporter, Arlie.
Like TV from other dimensions has a somewhat looser feel to it.
Yeah, it's got an almost improvisational tone.
Thanks, anchors. I'm Arlie, and I'm here with Ms. Mosman talking about AP review sessions.
Sure, thank you. Just want to let AP Lang and Comp students know that I'll be holding review sessions for the test next Tuesday and Wednesday after school from 2:30 to 3:15 here in my room, L134. And if you could let me know if you're going to show up, that'd be really helpful. Thanks.
All right, back to the anchors.
Thanks, Ollie. Attention. Spanish Honor Society is selling pulseros, or bracelets, May 2nd through May 11th at lunch. Pulsera Project is a nonprofit organization that educates, empowers, and connects Central American artists with students in more than 3,000 U.S. schools through the sale of colorful hand-woven bracelets, or pulseros in Spanish. Buy one to support the cause.
Anoka Alpine is having their annual spring clothing drive. By donating gently used clothing you want to get rid of, you can help the Anoka Alpine Ski Team raise money and help out the Epilepsy Foundation. They are collecting gently used clothing, shoes, accessories, bedding, and linens in good condition. Please don't donate socks, underwear, or soiled items. So gather up all your old clothing and drop off your bags at the front of the school in their trailer. The trailer will be in the front of the school Monday through Friday, or May 2nd to May 6th, before and after school.
And Anoka Frosty Baseball has been granted an incredible opportunity by the Minnesota Twins. The Anoka baseball team will play a game at Target Field on Thursday, April 28th. The guys will take on the Elk River Elks immediately following the Twins versus the Tigers. Game scheduled for 12:10 p.m. Tickets for both games are only $15. Come enjoy an afternoon of baseball and support your Tornadoes baseball team. Tickets will be on sale at school April 25th to April 27th. 10th and 11th graders who purchase tickets will pick them up in the activities office at 10:45 that day after MCAs.
Parent and teacher conferences have been rescheduled to May 5th. They were originally scheduled for April 28th. Conferences will be from 2:50 to 7:30 p.m. by appointment. Conferences can be scheduled in person or virtually via My Conference Time app.
Oh, the Anoka Senior Party is a safe, I hope so, fun way for seniors to celebrate their graduation from Anoka High School. A night full of entertainment, food, bowling, bingo, inflatables, poker. I thought gambling is illegal for 18-year-olds. Hypnosis, ill-blush tattoos, and most importantly, everyone walking away with a prize. Registration can be found on anokaseniorparty.org. Registration closes on June 1st. I'm not gonna see you there.
Oh. Congratulations to this week's Youth Salute recipients, Molly Tomes and Jelena Vang. Stop by the glass case near the cafeteria to read more on their involvement in our school and community. Time for a look at the weather forecast, and with that, here's our weather superior, Alex.
Thanks, Ankus. It's going to be a little warmer today, thank God. It's certainly less windy, with even some chances for sunshine, with mostly cloudy for high of 42 degrees. Hip, hip, hooray. We climb near 50 tomorrow and look to be in the 50s for the rest of the week and next week. Hip, hip, hooray. That is certainly good news. That's your weather. I'm Alex. Now we're going to head back to the anchors.
Thanks, Alex. Lighthouse has been moved and is now housed in the G-Wing room 171 and 172. Lighthouse in an after-school program where students are able to work on homework and get help from staff members for various subjects. Lighthouse is on Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays from 2:30 to 5:15 p.m.
Okay, attention seniors. Sydney Quest is putting together this year's senior video that will be shown on the last day of school, and she needs your help. Please send up to three pictures, two and up to three short videos, 10 seconds or less to at Anoka 2022 Senior Video Instagram page or 2022 Senior Video at gmail.com by Friday, May 6th. Time for a check on sports activities. And with that, here's our so-called sports fanatic, Keegan.
Thanks, anchors. The baseball team gets back to Castle Field tonight where they take on Blaine. First pitch is set for 4:30. Head up to the game to support the guys. The cold weather cooled off the bats for the girls' softball team. They were no hit last night by Centennial. They get back on the field tonight, today at home, where they host Blaine. Both lacrosse teams fell to Blaine last night, and they will play Tamplin Park tomorrow. More on that tomorrow. That's your look at sports activities. I'm Keegan. Now back to our anchors.
Okay, thanks, Keegan. Remember, if you miss anything, I think you're gonna miss a lot of things, be sure to subscribe to Anoka TV News channel on the YouTube.
Today's lunch is mini corn dogs.
Okay, before we go, today's okay. Fun fact. German chocolate cake was actually invented in Texas. That makes sense because both of them are roughly the same size. Named after Sam German, who created the formula for the dark chocolate used in the original recipe.
It's kind of sad, actually. I think I liked German chocolate cake better when it was German.
Okay, that makes sense.
That's the news. Until next time for Andrew, I'm Emma. Have a great day, Anoka.
Let's go!
Let's go!